looking at humans from the last 400 years, cultures where people have been treated very badly by life tend to be more aggressive and more easily propagandized, because the leaders there have much more of an incentive to say, those are the people you should hate. They're the ones who are the cause of your problems, not me, not us, not us who are in charge.